Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Just a reminder that we can hopefully expect another Falcon 9 launch tomorrow. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the launch of Starlink 421 is scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 7th at 1:11 PM UTC or 9:11 AM EDT. In reference to a possible seat for cosmonaut Anna Kakina on a Crew Dragon, this article was posted. It says NASA is continuing to work with Roscosmos on a seat barter agreement despite missing a self-imposed deadline last month to complete a deal in time to allow exchanges on missions launching this fall. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. It looks like they are adding concrete to the berm at the launch site. Star Factory continues to progress in the production yard. Here's a really cool picture I wanted to share from Elon Musk of the Starship 24 prototype from below. Mary posted this cool picture on Twitter of Ship 24 now sporting some decals. Here you can see the S24 added to the nose cone. Ship 24 has also now been rolled out of the high bay and down the road to the launch site. Starship 24, which now has 6 Raptor 2 engines, was moved to the launch site for some more testing. You can see the cool new S24 and SpaceX logo decals which were recently added to the ship. After being moved to the suborbital Pad B launch mount, the crane was hooked up. Here's the Ship 25 body section in the mid bay. Engineers are continuing to work around and under Booster 7 to prepare it for a static fire. Looking at the road and beach closures posted on the Cameron County website, we could see some testing soon. There are possible closures scheduled for this week with a date for today, Wednesday 6th and tomorrow, Thursday 7th. As well as that, they have more possible closures scheduled for next week with Monday 11th and Tuesday 12th. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, also known as Boca Chica Gal, for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.